Here you go, Brad. You get a little video instead of pictures. They're so boring. So we're climbing the ladder, and looky here. Whoop. We have two new rod holders. I can rotate them as far out or as far inboard as you want. I think right now that's the angle that they'll put the rods out at. I think that's pretty good. Same here on this one. They're just sitting in their holes. They're not doing anything. So now we'll go around back. I know you miss her, so I'll take, you know, little vids of her here and there. Here's your new garbage drain. This little guy right here, this is a totally temporary install. It's really kind of spiffy. Simply undo the plug and it hangs there because it has another set of threads here. And if you'll notice, it has a nice O-ring on there. So you can undo your garbage drain and never lose it if you don't want to. Oh, isn't that neat? Notice there's some water dripping out there from your bilge. This is temporary. There's no caulk behind there or nothing. I'll be installing that permanent later on. So, just thought you'd like to see what's going on. Just having a little fun today. See you later. Bye.